Comms check.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm going to monitor your progress from a safe distance.
Spaces. Don't want to go in unprepared, do I? The road is walled off.
Can you get over it?
Okay. Where to now?
Those lights across the valley? Head towards them.
That's a big tower.
Espinosa promises it will change the world. No more tornadoes or hurricanes. And most of Solis believes him.
Project Iapa won't be a problem after today, Mira.
If your plan works.
It will work. Made it.
Bueno. Follow that piping. You're gonna come face to face with the Black Hand.
We've come face to face before. Heading up. Me poking around.
The Black Hand are highly trained mercs, and they're wholly owned by Espinosa.
His own private army.
Pretty good one, too.
Not good enough. No sweat.
Come in, we have an intruder on site.
What the hell is this?
Could use this vent to get me up there. My grappling hook is like missing a limb. That looks like the place. Never seen anything like Iapo before. Mira might be right. Mira. I'm at El Abismo. People here must not be afraid of heights.
I know you're not.
I'm not, but I usually have a parachute. Hope everything works. He's fine. Just John. Hope everything works. Ha! Perfect!
Oye, Rico. It's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un micho a casquillos vacíos.
At the factory.
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola, I'm the hacker.
Hi. That's what you got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done.
Why not?
You have an AR lens? Like a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started.
Sí, next. ¡Qué demonios!